bunch of people. Get, we don't care if it's legal. I see the beauty in the little things. Hear the music when the wind blows. Turn these moments into memories. Don't overthink it, keep it simple. Spread love like a miracle.
Hello to you from one of the great footballing cities in Spain. We're at the Estadio Ciudad de Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Levante, and they take on Levante.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, every defender goes into game not wanting three goals in three games to be the player you're playing against, and that's the case today.
Roger Martí. Y con el 11, José Luis Morales. Animar todos en el Estadio Ciudad de Valencia. El partido va a empezar.
And so the match is underway. Every defender's nightmare, an own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Oh, that's gets a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Roger. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. A goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Robert. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.